We're at Keystone Lake jug fishing, and this is how we set our jugs. 150 pound braided trot line, 1 pound weight. We got 8-aught circle hooks, and we're baiting with skipjack that we caught down in Alabama. We use 3 hooks. It's about 7 foot apart for the 30 foot overall line. We use these noodles that's got rattles in them. Don't know if they work or not, but that's how we do it. We put 1 foot of leader line on between the main line and the hook. And we let it do its job.